test. It's Sabbath. I was stressed last night, honestly. I don't know whether my 1 GPS will suffice. But the Lord is good. We don't have the usual internet connection around the UP, unlike when you have some phones. We only use a prepaid internet. So it's a concern. We applied, pero parang matagal na. So we have been here for since January. But that's a concern. So anyway, the Lord may be has ways and means to stay in all of us. Thank you everyone for having me. At first, I designed the lectures as filled with text on a paper form. I think hindi kailangan siguro minsan yung parang too much of a scholar presentation. So my wife said, differently, make it light. I hope it will not be a insult to some of you that I will not put a lot of references. You can have maybe one of these days the full paper for what those things that they these people. It's nice to see friends here. I can't remember, I think it was this classroom or the other classroom, I think it's the other classroom. This was almost my favorite classroom in this side of BUC 10 or UP now. Why? I had three teachers, namely the sciences department, that made indelible impressions in my learning life or career. One of them is Dr. Ramon. Many of you might not know him, the younger generation might not know him. But those who are closer to my age and to the age of our deeds of self, and Pedro and others, Harris is here. Sir Pete, I think you remember, all of us would remember Dr. Yu, as you know him, Dr. Klaus. He was neat. And I had a botany teacher who made indelible impressions in my life. I was a botany, I took a class in botany, I don't know something. His name is Sir Mawola. I think he's in the States now. I asked Sir Cass, where is he? I think he said he's in the States. Whether he's in the States or wherever, I don't know where he is now, but I remember him and his favorite expression, as dear as man or as dear as crystal. And of course the others, Okay,
thank you. And others, thank you. Then a teacher who has been important also to me. You know, I can name all of them, but I think those were the memories that started to come back. His name is Nestor Carillo. Senior. Yeah, because he's a junior. Carillo. It was in his class that it was my second time to hold the actual organ, which is the heart of a human being. And that boils understanding of some people who thought science as cool. Like YY Monto, I was asking Sir Kakagay if she remembers YY Monto. She used to be my high school teacher in Malisa. All of these teachers, not only them and others, taught their subjects, respective subjects, and area of expertise, very good. And because of the things that I've learned from them, It was not only the skeletal system, the anatomy and physiology, and the other things that I've learned. But I've learned something out of the sitting in their classes. I've learned Christ.